Loftelson just smashes it right over the right-hand side of JT Marcinkowski and just Hulk flexes.